Hey everyone, and welcome back to another Unity HDRP tutorial. So in the last video, we learned how to make a skybox in HDRP, but I skipped over the distortion option, which can be used to achieve this effect if you have clouds in your HDR image. So continuing from the last video, we need to switch back to HDRI sky, and I'll use another sky that has more clouds. So now let's enable distortion and scroll speed, and you have moving clouds. You can also control the scroll direction. And if you're not happy with the result, you can change the mode from procedure to flow map. And now you can add a flow map to control the scroll of the image. A flow map is just a UV texture that can be used to distort an image based on the red and green channels. If you want to know more about flow maps, check the video in the description. And of course, you can't use the scroll direction here since the flow map already does that. But to be honest, the procedure does a pretty good job, at least for now. I know Unity is working on a volumetric cloud system and it should be out soon. If you want to see more videos like this one, make sure to subscribe, and thank you for watching.